Dwayne Walker.
This is complete package in my eyes. Like, it's got great shape. It's got great condition.
He is the next big thing in bodybuilding. Mark my words.
Double both of those. Yes. And let's get her on her side with the 1 pounder. Her side by her side by ER. Actually, she did all of them with 1 pounder. One all the way across.
Let's go on your side. Three. Let's go on your side.
Did you do any upper body yet?
No.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Not even one?
No, that's it. Nothing at all, bro.
I can't believe you waited so long. I mean, I don't have a problem with it all. I'm just surprised that you waited.
Based on how my hips and lower back feeling, I guess, from walking and limping, I'm wondering if it makes sense. So, since my body is aligned right now,
you gotta be careful when you choose to do it. 100%.
So, things that have to be factored in.
Have you dealt with low back issues before, or is this something that's brand new to you?
No, it's definitely brand new. I know it's different from the leg. I feel like my glutes, something, and yeah. So I know it's from that, you know?
Yeah. You've always been able to do like heavy squats and RDLs and not have a problem though.
Awesome.
Watch out for, as you get deeper into these sets, we always want the arm right on your side. So watch, sometimes as you're going, you end up over here. So sometimes it's just readjust, no big deal. So just keep that arm right on, no, just keep it right here. Where we're doing these raises. So what happens sometimes you're going through, you end up all the way over here as you're going through.
Just watch it, especially if you're doing a lot of reps.
Sometimes you gotta reset. It's okay to reset the shoulder position right in the middle. It's okay.
You don't even have to go behind your back, just have it go right to your hip.
You're embarrassing me in front of my friends.
Ben, that's good.
Yeah, featuring, right?
What she wasn't able to eat, because she, her overdue pregnancy symptoms that were like negative were heartburn and carpal tunnel.
Oh, Mark,
well,
talk about that
in here. But she, no, it's good, because a lot of women get it just because they're so swollen from the movement.
I had sciatica running down my neck.
That's another really good. She hasn't had any back pain or anything like that. It's just been, she can't eat any of her favorite foods because she loves
it. As I can see, guys, I'm 100 pounds on the leg press, and we're doing both legs currently. So we're definitely making some progress. I'm also getting a very good range of motion, really deep in the leg press, so I'm impressed, and this is just week four. Nice and deep, guys, getting some really good range of motion. Really good range of motion. So, giving thanks for that.
I'm done.
So this is for the blood flow restriction. Makes everything a little bit more intense. Get to engage and incorporate more muscles with less weights. So not as much weight would be needed. Reason being, since this leg is not strong enough yet to lift heavy, they use the blood flow restriction to make the lightweight feels a little bit more difficult, but all still manageable.
Without putting as much stress onto the leg.
Okay. So everything is with a purpose. Everything is intended. So the CAT scan?
Ultrasound,
my bad, ultrasound. Yeah. So that you're trying to get the pulse.
Yeah, your blood pressure, and then once I completely cut off your blood supply,
yeah,
I find about 80% of that value.
Okay. So there you have it, guys. That's what's happening here at Physio. So now we're doing single leg, 25 pounds with the blood flow restriction band. Nice range of motion, as you can see.
Let me know if the pain starts to increase a lot. So if it's just mild right at the bottom, we'll take that.
You got it. That's how it is. Annoying.
We'll take annoying. Is that it for those, Cindy?
Yeah.
Now I want you to drop the weight, and then go 10 more without the weight. So we're doing a little drop. So now it's going to go a little drop. Now, even though the muscle's tired, it might help you.
That is switch.
Let's see what's going on here.
You're too young to have an injury. But it's good because you're young, so it should feel all the
way. Yeah.
How many sets of 30?
Just one. Just until 30 total.
She's pretty hot.
I'm serious.
Yeah, you're going to squeeze your shoulder blades
again. And he was the only one in the cast.
We'll make it something that doesn't need to be
hard. And then he had to go to the beach.
Wow.
And all this hard. He kept his cast being
At least I'm not in high school yet.
What's that?
At least I'm not in high school yet.
No, and you're not 4 days from graduating.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna do one more test.
And he chose a PTS just to
turbulence, right?
He's shaking. Yeah, he's shaking.
He had a lot of fun with
that. Turbulence.
And everyone knew him as the boy with the PTS in college. Until he got the cast up, then no one knew him anymore. I'm like,
yeah.
Let me see myself.
I'm gonna do one. No, I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna do one more set.
I didn't even see what that one ice skater got caught.
It was like blood doping, shaking ass, taking like a steroid from the start.
Yeah, don't be a hero, put that foot down. Oh. You need to.
That were just
bam. All right, let me grab some step up stuff here.
I didn't even see the headline until I saw what it was going on.
I've been walking with Leslie in
Kim Farm. Ooh, the way
you got
some
fatigue in there today. I like it.
It's just weird.
I've
never noticed
how you
don't look,
Cindy.
I'm just going great.
He's working the same level you are.
I know, he's stronger than me. Men hide their pain. I wear it on my sleeve. I'm a big baby.
Now, next one we call the wall slide. So we're going to start working, getting the up above shoulder level, standing too now.
Right now.
This one, if this one for some reason gives you a lot of pain, we're going to hold on this one. So we're a little ahead of schedule. So the key with this one, first and foremost, is that you're pushing some horizontal pressure into the wall.
So Greg, I got you this band. You can use this band for rows.
It's gonna wrap it around anything.
It doesn't have handles or anything, but at least it's something nice and light.
Crank it up.
It's a regular rows. I'm gonna show you in your packet too.
Okay.
Squats done.
Now let's come to our lower step ups.
No, same as before.
Two more sets of 10.
It should bother you.
With the four plates.
Three sets of 10.